used to make do, now she makes men. She had power.